Hello, everybody. Hope everyone is doing well. It is me, BB Eddie, the Macro Blue Bendy, the original BB Eddie. Hello, hello, hello. Let's just jump in, because I have about 45 minutes to play. I don't even have that long, so let's just jump in, shall we? We shall. So if we not shall, we do shall. That's very much. Let's go. Continue. We're just jumping in. Hi, hi, hi. Hope everyone is doing well. Okay, turn this thing down because it's god awfully high. Wonderful. Hi, Wonderful. Have you on tab? This game is loud. I want it. Loud. All right. You can read what it says there. I'm not going to read it. Hope everything is going well for everyone in the world today. I know it is going. And I say, I mean,
that was close. Get some
close.
They might come back.
They might come back.
Get out of my skin, Misha.
Get out of my skin.
With you. But we have to keep moving.
We got to keep moving. Move. Run. Run. Scared of the rats? Run away from them. We don't want the rats. We want to get rid of all the rats. Nothing here. Investigate. Investigate.
Good lord. It's even worse than I thought. Everything is dead. Where are the baths? Over there, at the other end. We have to get through that. But how? I know. We'll get there.
We'll get to Beatrice's laboratory. I promise. I. I don't know what to do.
A flower.
An intact flower.
Intact.
I'm not the first. You are the first. Hello, Mrs. Cookie. The very beautiful Mrs. Cookie. Please don't listen to internet trolls. They're full of shit. They're stupid. And yeah. I don't need to go on and on and on about that. All I know is that you're an amazing person. You make me smile, make me happy, and you make many, many people do as well. So remember that whenever people are being dumbasses and trolls. But it is the rat tail! Ads! I hate ads! No! Are the ads? I know. Okay, you're back. Welcome. Hello, Mrs. Cookies. I hope you're doing well. Please don't listen to internet trolls. They're stupid and full of shit. They don't know what they're thinking or what they're doing. And they're probably dickless. Can't perform in bed and they're taking it out on people like you who are wonderful that make people smile and that really give a damn about people. So ignore them if you can. They're scum of the earth. I think the greatness that you... I see the greatness of everything that you are. And I love you for it. So... please, 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 if you have a troll come at you, ignore them. Remember the people that love you, that care for you. Those are the ones that are important because you make a smile, you know? Anyway, I won't go on and on about that. Just so happy to see you in my chat, and I hope you're doing wonderful today. Yes, thank you for the hug. I appreciate it. Hate is gonna hate, and they're stupid for it. But if that's all they can do, well then, well, that's their own deal. Alright, do not bite me, you rats! Leave me alone! How do I definitely can't go this way. Alright, how the hell do I go? Alright, there's some burning embers over there. Embers. Odorous. Fire, no, I don't want to extinguish. Definitely don't want to extinguish.
Let me go. Get ready to run. Ready.
There we go. Run! Run, Bloom, run! Run!
Come on, go!
Oh, shit! 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 They should play a game. Instead of body shaming cosplay, they should do more than that. They should get a life.
Hope we go. Get ready to run.
Okay, first of all, right. So, you... No. We got it first. Yes. We got to first make the shit. We can't make the shit. We can't start the fire. We didn't start the fire.
Run! Come on, go!
I need to restock. I can't go. If the fire is not burning!
Come on, Come on! Don't miss! Thanks for the help!
Thanks for the help for what? I haven't done shit! Woo! That was close! I don't have any more! Make! Craft! Quickly craft! Run away from the rats! Run! La 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 la!
It's alright.
Kitsune is here!
Hello, Kitsune! Look at the river! The river of rats! The only
rats
way to get
them everywhere! Away. Rats! Rats! More rats!
Can we light the fire and push it? No! I'll light it and you push it!
Yes, what? I light it and you push it!
You just saw what happened earlier!
Just
you
push the damn thing!
Like that? Alright! Alright! Get your
just push!
Ready. Because we haven't done all this for nothing.
I know, it's Akio. Akio
on,
is dead.
Let's go.
No, it's Akio, and I also forgot. Akio's dead. It's Kitsune. I know who it is. Buddha! Hold on 1 second, Buddha. 1 second. 1 second. Let's get a turquoise wig for you. Turquoise wig. All right. Thank you, Buddha. How you been, Buddha? Akio is in the house. Hold on. You can still call me Akio. All right. I'll do that. I'll do both. I'll call you Kitsune, I'll call you Akio! So everyone, say hello to Buddha. He hasn't been around for... They have not been around for a while. So please say hello to Buddha. Give him a follow if you haven't. Excellent streamer. Just recently returned back. Buddha, it's great to see you, Buddha. Meet the new family. We got a lot of new people, a lot of new faces that are here. The very lovely Mrs. Cookies, Akio, better known as Kitsune. So everybody, say hello to each other. Love each other. I am not going to go the full hour today. I have a dentist appointment in exactly 1 hour from now, and it takes me 15 minutes to get there, so you have me for the next 45 minutes. Turquoise hair and all. I hope everyone's doing well. Enjoy the rats, because here are more rats. Woo! Don't want to get bit by that. Do I have more?
Okay. Come on, make an effort.
Put your back into it, kid.
Effort. Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar.
Do I have any? I don't. Oh shit! What the hell is going on with the game?
Do you feel it? Yes, they're coming. Don't let them get near. Listen, if you want to take my sling, yeah. I get it.
No! Fuck it! Yeah! Damn it! The fire went out!
It's alright. I don't believe it. Look at them. The river. The river of rats. It's the only
the
way
river
to get to
the rats.
Wait! The cart. We can relight the fire and push it. No! I'll light it and you push it. What? All by myself?
Just push the goddamn cart!
Ah! You think you're just going to let us pass like that? Come on, Lucas.
Right, so,
let's go.
I need to... Alright, first of all, I need more of these. Alright, then next.
Breathe. It's really.
Well, fuck, get away from him! Come on, Blue!
Yavi! Come on, make an effort! An effort! Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar.
I don't want to extinguish fire. Ignifer.
Ground is vibrating. Do you feel it? Yes, they're coming.
Fuck, yeah, get away! Come on! Come on! Woo. Push, damn it, boy, push!
Let me move in. I'll handle it.
Handle what? Let's keep pushing!
One more!
What did I do that for? No, shit! Ah! Fuck! How am I supposed to get past that? You gotta be kidding me!
It's alright.
It's all chaotic. It's always chaotic.
Believe.
Alright, first of all, pick up more shit.
The river of rats. It's the only river way to get to rats. Wait, the cart. We can relight the fire.
Alright, hold on.
No, I'll light it and you push it. What?
Alright, now let's see if I can pick up
you
more shit.
What happened
I
earlier.
Gotta pick up
you
stuff.
You're just going to let us pass like that? Alright, alright.
Alright, you
ammunition
light
ready.
Embers.
Because we haven't done all this for nothing.
Yeah, maybe not enough. Alright, so embers, goodbye. Alright, good.
Come on, Lucas, let's
push.
Go. Wobbly.
This is hard.
Breathe. It's really heavy. Come on, make an effort.
No, I don't want a rock. I want this.
An effort.
There, we're gonna get the rumbling ground in a second.
The ground is vibrating.
Yeah. Tell me to look.
Do you feel it? Yes. Yes, they're coming. Don't let them get there. Listen, if you want to take my sling. Yeah, I get it. They're regrouping. I'll handle it.
Where? Ooh, that's close. Keep going.
I don't want to die.
Ooh, that was close. Damn, that was close.
You are not
Cat,
to die.
What's going on, Cat? How are you doing?
Survival horror.
It's as if it was decided that ever soon we met.
No! Well, come on! No! No! No!
But I'm the one with the sling. So
go!
Calm down and push. I'm doing just that.
Give me some supplies. Give me some supplies. Supplies. I need another one of these. Shit! Damn, this is hard. All right. Where is it? Go over here. Over here. Keep going, you shithead! Keep pushing!
I can!
Keep pushing! Stop crying! Push!
The light over there! The box! We're nearly there, look at everything in Asia! I've been thinking.
Stop paging me from work! I'm not available! Keep
what
pushing, Lucas! Keep pushing!
Now's not a good time! It's because we're on the right track, yes! But we still need to survive until the end.
Do I have any more? I still have more. Barely. Go. Get in front of it.
We made it.
We made it.
Thank you, Lucas. You see? You're pretty tough.
Yes, but I don't think.
Woo! That was tough.
No, come on.
Alright, what do you all want from me? Leave me alone!
You don't want to miss it, do you?
Oh, no. Come on. Let's go.
Hold on one second. Work always loves to disturb me. They're like, let's not let him work.
And his name is John C.
I don't know the answer to that. All right, got that taken care of. Got that. All right, I think I got all the answers. Everybody's like, hey, bloom. And I'm like, leave me alone. How's it going, Mr. Vinyl? Hello, everybody's in the house today. I'm so honored. Thank you all so much. I greatly appreciate every one of y'all coming in to say hello. Really, really, really do. I know I haven't been streaming often. I've been taking care of my mental health, which is very important.
Can't touch this.
Exactly. Can't touch my mental health.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Thank you, Buddha. Have a great night. complete. I appreciate you stopping by. My friend, take good care of yourself if you have to, okay? So hard, makes me say, oh my lord, thank you.
She.
Can I even get this
still alive,
to go? It is not wanting to go. There we go. I want this. Dang. Ah. If you're not following Buddha, please give Buddha a follow. Is it going to even work?
I'm sorry, you can't.
And,
what?
There you go.
What? That works.
Shockingly well.
What the fuck? That deserves to be nice, honestly. Someone put that.
What the fuck was that? Why did it launch you so far?
Why is my sound so loud, but yet the video from the game is so low? I don't know. Sorry about the Mayday. Sorry about the sounds being so loud and the game sounds not being. Oh well. Sorry about that. Hopefully, why is it blasting? Because. Is there any other reason? It's just because. Let's see if this fixed it.
Come on, finally die. Yay! We did it, guys! We destroyed him!
Alright, so I don't think I'm blasting your eardrums now. I don't believe. I think that took care of it. She made it! So, let me just shout everybody out. Yeah, let's just make it an all shout-out stream. Vinyl is here. He can continue to do shout-outs, but let me shout out Vinyl. Still was loud in my ear.
They like barely popped up at all. What is this? Now they're popping up.
I'm ready for you!
I don't remember which version of Spider-Man it is, but it's definitely Spider-Man. Hopefully the sound alerts are going down a little bit. I'm having to make some adjustments on the fly. But if it's not, turn down the volume!
Unbelievable!
Hey, you! I'm done for. The Reds. Then you.
It should.
Pamiętać? Nie dotykać naelektryzowanej wody. Spoko.
The Polish accent from Survival Horror. If I'm right, Buddha, are you from Poland also, Buddha? I may be incorrect on that. I, for whatever reason in my mind, I think Buddha's from Poland. Yes. Yes, he is from Poland. Survival Horror is from Poland. Yes. She is Polish. So, hello to each other. Two Polish people in my chat. Hooray! Yes. A Polski, as Survival would say. Polski! It's the chef! Hello, chef! How you doing today, chef? Hope life is treating you well. Did I break the shoutouts? It's not shouting out chef. Did I break the shoutouts? Are they broken? Did I do the shout out wrong? Did I forget something? Exclamation point S-O. Chef. 4K20. Shout out. I broke it. Tell me why you're happy, Survival. I want to hear this. Tell me why you are happy. I'm listening. I forgot. I'm a mod. Yes, you are a mod. You are definitely a mod. It's not shouting out Chef. Does Chef block all shout outs? I broke it. I broke it. Mayday. I'm here. Please follow Buddha if you're not already following Buddha. He made his, they made their triumphant return to streaming very, very recently. Don't know how often they're going to do a stream, but if you have them following them, you'll get the notification. You get a chance to check them out and get to make a new friend that's always been a friend of the channel since, believe, the beginning. He's one of the OGs. They are one of the OGs. So please, please, please get Buddha a follow. But yes. Survival, newer to the channel, always welcome. Everybody here is just so... I love my family. I love my Bloom family. You all are amazing to me. You really are. And don't anybody let anybody talk to you badly. Okay? Mrs. Cookies got trolled, and I'm pissed about it, but... Everyone here loves Mrs. Cookies from the bottom of our hearts. And I know that I'm speaking for everybody in my channel, Mrs. Cookies. Don't take anybody's bullshit. Just throw it in their face and say, get lost, fuck off. You're nothing. The people in my channel love and support you. The people in your channel, Mrs. Cookie, love and support you. Don't ever forget that. And if you need anyone ever to talk to, Blooms are here. Always. Just reach out to me. I'm happy to listen. Okay, Mrs. Cookies? We love you. Don't ever forget that. Don't let anyone... That goes for all of you all. Don't let anyone ever troll you. Because they're stupid. They're full of shit. They're insecure. They got their reasons for doing it. And they're all wrong. They're all disrespectful. They're all not welcome. Only accept people who love you. The people that don't can fuck off. Okay? I'm here for all of you all. If you ever need me, just to talk, just to vent, just for me to listen, whatever it takes, I'm here. Just don't let anyone put you down and make you feel like you're this small because you're not, okay? I've spoken my piece. All right, sorry. We love Cookie. Fuck them people. Exactly. Right, Kat. I agree. And thanks, everybody, for following each other. We're all streamers in here. We're all... one big happy family. So I hope we continue to share the love. Because that's what it is. It's positively in love. Positivity in love. And I can't read that that language. It looks like it's poly-Polish. Okay, follow. Thank you. Survival's on a 3-watch streak. Thank you so much, Survival. Appreciate it, Kat. You're amazing. Y'all don't have to follow and watch every stream I do, but I greatly appreciate it. It means a whole lot to me. It really does. And thanks for the hug. I'm not sure why some of my commands are working and why they're not. And why all of a sudden when Chef came in, all my shoutouts died. I don't know. Haters gonna hate. Yeah, and they, you know. Yeah. Yeah. It's so weird to meet someone from Poland on English speaking side of Twitch. Yeah, well. You're all in my channel, and I'm so happy you are. I'm gonna try that shout out again. I don't know what's going on. Why is it doing this? Why did all of a sudden did it break with Chef? It wasn't before. Everybody was getting their fair shout out, and it's I don't know. I can't answer the question. I don't know the answer. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All right, hold on. Let me go actually into the to where my shout outs to Stream Elements. Let's go to Stream Elements. Find out what the hell did they sign me out, or they say, hey, can't do this, can't touch this, or what the hell? So try and fix this on the fly, and then I'll get back to the game. All right, log in. Get all my bots up and running again. Maybe they just got disconnected for whatever reason. So stream elements. They're like, Bloom, you haven't streamed in so long. We're just going to go ahead and rebel against you right in the middle of your stream. Okay. Update your... la, 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 la. Okay. All right. It shows I'm logged into everything. That doesn't mean jack shit, but it says I'm logged in. All right. So let's try that again. If not, then I don't know what I did. I broke it. Still not working. All right, shit. I don't know what the heck's going on. Maybe it's down. Follow Chef, please. I'm sorry we couldn't get a clip up. My apologies. I don't know why Twitch is being twitchy, but it is. All right, let's get back to the game. Well, I got 25 more minutes before I gotta run to my dentist appointment. No. Yeah, follow Chef, everybody, if you get a chance. Please follow Chef. And yeah, you'll meet everybody from all over the world in my channel because I'm Mr. Worldwide! Yeah!
Everything went crap.
3 years later,
Oh, you can see it's bright. Oh, that's this girl's vein.
Munch from the United K. UK in the house representing. Hello, Monster Munch. Hello, people who keep calling me that I don't want to talk to because I am off work at the moment. Leave me alone. I'm getting so many phone calls, so many pings at work, everything happening, but I'm playing games. So play game. Come on, press play. No, I don't want settings. I want resume game. Thank you. All right, here we go. Okay, bye. Awesome! Y'all are amazing people.
Think of your brother. We have to carry on.
We've got to carry on. Carry on, my wayward son. Okay, I don't want to go back. All right, let's see if we can go through this door or not. Can we go through this door? Can we walk around and go to the... Won't let me go to the door. I love that song. From Kansas. Wayward Son. I don't know all the lyrics to it, but I have to sing it one of these karaoke days. Okay. Lots of fire lit.
It takes me back to my childhood. Well, that's good. Because we're going to need your memories from back then. My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her.
You never found anything? No. And I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time. And you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
I like the optimism. You're not the child anymore. And there's two of us. We will find it. And with Bloom controlling the controllers, he will die plenty of times.
Help me push. All right.
I don't know where we're pushing, but okay. What are we pushing for? Introduced to it by Supernatural as well by any chance. I was introduced to it when it first came out because I'm old. Simple? Is that simple? Is it because I'm old?
My mother never wanted me to come down.
I used to listen on the radio all the time.
Dangerous for her, you never found
but Supernatural is very good. But there's two of us. All right, so I move this out of the way. And what does that do for me? It lets the rats out. Why the hell do I want the rats out? Is there anything else I could grab before I say hello to the ratatouilles that I don't want to? All right, hold on, some here. Why?
Lucas, look, it looks like the bite.
A Roman fresco. It looks like Justinian's plague. Laurentius told me about it. A real massacre.
Worse than now?
Hard to tell.
Yeah, the plot. That's it. The plot is his ass. That's what it is.
This fresco isn't here by
Do you play Payday 2? I have not played Payday, so no, I haven't. I've seen it, but I have not played it. Well, I mean, sure, it's one of your favorite shows. I get it. And it's okay to root for the ass. I get it. Nothing wrong with that. All right, so how do I do this? I can't throw them.
If you brought them on the other side of the light, you'd be free to continue.
Okay, well, that's nice and dandy. How the hell do I get to it? All right, so I gotta be able to throw the Luminosa. It won't let me throw Luminosa.
Let's push this. Very well.
How the hell? Come on. Can I climb this shit? Am I crash as Crowley? I want to play it with someone to help me in this Mayday. Started playing it. I've never played. I don't know if Vinyl played it or has played it or anything.
Can you help me push it? Yes, of course.
But if I help him push it, he gets killed.
Help me push.
All right, that's how you do it. That's how you do it. All right, so can I hold that thing? Can now what? I gotta do more of this? I gotta really pay attention to time. How do I throw it at these guys? Or is it, get lost? I can't throw it down. Mine is Gabriel. Same. Everybody likes Gabriel. All right, so letter Y is right here, so. Because that's how to, that's, I don't have enough materials, no! Whew, that was close.
Came here to sweat with the steam. Yes. It was. Oh look, the sculptures.
Oh, hold on, something there.
Alchemical animals, putrefaction, purification, amalgamation, and sublimation. The symbol in the basin represents putrefaction as well. These symbols used to fascinate me. There are more in the other two basins. Three symbols, four sculptures. There's a fire under that one, so we can probably light the others too. There must be a way to get to them.
Look.
The snake. It gave me a few nightmares, that one.
The snake! And the lion head?
The lion. Oh, Leon, my darling dog. I hope you're happy where you are. Lucas, another fresco. A pregnant woman. But that's not all. Look, next to her. It's some sort of alembic, right?
Alembic?
Exactly. Alchemy has often been compared to impregnation and the crucible or kiln to the uterus.
What do you mean, you're AK?
Maybe she's just a pregnant alchemist. Not just. This temple is your mother's. And it's not just a coincidence that this,
but this is just a woman.
It's an important place.
It's an important place.
The swan, imposing and graceful. There, near the symbol. The slabs have caved in. I think you can get past. I'll go down. Stay here. All right.
Go down to where? I can't look at this?
As ugly as ever.
The toad as ugly as ever. Alright, so I'm supposed to go down. Through here? Oh, I can't go down through here. Huh.
Great. Hey, what does it look like down there? A nest.
Rats.
All around me, and I can't see a thing. Right. Let's go. I'll try to guide you. And how do you intend to do that?
Shit! 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 Run! 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 Run, Bloom! Shit! Okay, so... don't go that way! Can't go through there. What the, where the hell am I supposed to go? You went too far! Alright, so I've gone all the different ways except here.
You're not far from a symbol. Alright, I'll carry on.
Where, son? Ah, fuck! No! Alright, this is gonna be a lot harder than I want it to be. Alright.
So this is
Yeah. This is the blah blah blah. Hurry up. We know. Find Beatrice's laboratory.
The sculptures. What? Alchemical animals? Putrefaction? Purification?
No, I don't wanna just go down. Go down. I don't even look at anything. I know where I'm going. Looks like shit.
They're all around me, and I can't see a thing.
Okay, so this way.
Let's go. I'll try to guide you. And how do you intend to do that? The light. I'll wait for observation. Good luck. You're not far from a single. All right, I'll carry on. Can you see anything?
Woo! Okay. I went the wrong way. Let's get another one. Let's get another. Can we drop this one? Do I have to keep crawling around? I can walk faster, can I? Die. 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 Grab. 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 Come on. Go ahead, take a nap. Have a good one, Buddha. Thanks a lot. Appreciate you stopping in. Okay, I don't know which way to go. I just can't go very far without getting killed. Alright, so I go in that other room over there. Go! Get away, you nasty rats! Okay. Down.
You're
going too far.
Careful.
I'm coming. Ah! Oh, it looks like Jesus said when I was making good enough. Okay. Alright. Do I have to go through this whole shit again? Or did I get the first one right?
Thank you, Lucas. Keep talking to me.
I don't know what to say. I never thought they would make it this far.
Thanks for the vote of no confidence.
Never thought you'd make it this far.
But reality is something else entirely, huh?
The worst of it. None of this seems to be real at all.
I made it! He made it! He made it!
Decomposition, purification, and sublimation. Toad, swan, and serpent. So...
Can we get back up here, please?
So our friend the lion is hiding the secret.
We don't have to walk anymore. We can run! So the friend the lion is hiding a secret.
In its mouth, perhaps. Help us, mother.
Go on.
Stick your hand in there. See what happens. Yeah, stick your hand in there. Way up in there. Okay. Can we light some embers?
Seems huge.
Save your ammo. I'll take care of it. There you go.
So, what do you see?
Complementary products, stabilizers, reagents, noble materials.
No! I can leave the dentist in 10 minutes.
This is it.
What time is it?
Good.
Yeah, in 10 minutes. Well, it's good. Can you please light up the rest of the place so I can collect some more shit?
Amicia. These notes are handwritten by your mother. Tried a new transformation, but the elixir is incomplete. The torch of the carrier disappears, leaving my son in the darkness of the macula. She was on the right track, Amicia.
Found the family tree.
What we're looking for is definitely here somewhere.
But where? What does it look like?
Over there. It looks like there's something... Another fresco.
A child in the arms of its mother. But these marks on its torso, Lucas...
Yeah, I'm well aware that I gotta leave 10 minutes. Thank you for the reminder.
This has happened before.
But how many times?
Who knows? Sanguinis itinera, the voyages of the blood, the macula travels through history. It's already changed the world, will do so again. This box has a phoenix on it. The symbol of the great alchemical work. Amicia, I think we found it. Open it.
All right.
Thank you, Kyo. So, am I supposed to open this box? Uh-oh. Cutscene! Cutscene! Ooh.
Lucas.
Anyone want a drink?
Look. Advanced crystallization. Blue-green edging. Substance clear.
Wine! We need more wine! The whole idea is to get the mice drunk.
Lucas?
Sniff it. Keep sniffing!
Fragrance. Amazing.
Spit it out. What on earth is it?
The cure for Hugo. She was making progress, but she didn't have time to finish it.
You mean the same cure that you...
Yes, without the book. It's incredible she was able to get this so far.
So perhaps we can use it ourselves.
With the book and my preparation, I think I may be able to finish it.
Yes.
You seem off to a good start, Magister.
Ooh, a Magister. If anyone has someone they want me to raid, please put it into chat.
I would have.
Ow. Ooh. Don't just tell me you broke the wine.
She's done the same thing, Amicia. She was an alchemist, and you know, a mother protects her children. Doesn't she?
And we need vodka! And beer vodka! For survival beer! For Kyo!
Not now. How are we going to get out of here?
Forget it. Just finish the cure. I'll hold them back.
With what? My good looks?
Why now? Lucas, we have to get a move on.
I'm reading. Your mother stopped for the sun drop. She found a torch and she didn't know how to light it.
It doesn't make sense.
They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element, but the book says you must empty the vessel for the spirit to fill it. Your mother was mistaken.
You must not add, but subtract. Find me some macerate while I prepare the mix. There has to be some around.
Macerate? What's that? Where will I find it? In the pharmacopoeia.
You got jebaited.
There's nowhere to turn on the damn thing! I just got jebaited! Hello, hello, hello! Vrika! Richka! I think is where he says it. Richka!
Do you have the macerate?
No!
I can't get there! There are too many rats around!
And I don't have enough other shit to fix it. And because I got jebaited, I have no idea where to go. It didn't do jack shit! Alright, Alright, 5 minutes.
Why now? Lucas, we have to get a move on.
I'm reading. Your mother stopped the sun door. She found the torch, but she didn't know how to light it.
It doesn't make sense.
They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element, but the book says we must empty the vessel for the spirit to fill it. Your mother was mistaken. We must not add to it. Trapped.
Find me some macerate while I prepare the mix. There has to be some around here. Macerate? What's that? Where will I find it? In the pharmacopoeia. The alcove with the curtain. On my way.
Quiet me down. Lenti has much to say.
I can't figure it out!
I don't believe it.
Yeah, I don't believe it. I can't figure it out. Well, actually, I do believe it. Never mind. Right there.
Laurentius used to say, calm the beating of your heart, for it is the wish of the heart, the hands express. So calm yourself.
There are too many pots, Lucas. I don't know.
God, it won't let me do it. Jesus. I don't have anything. I can't craft.
We have to get a move on.
I'm reading. Your mother stopped the sun door. She found a torch, but she didn't know how to light it.
I don't have all this stuff.
They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element, but the book says we must empty the vessel for the spirit to fill it. Your mother was mistaken. Yeah. I must not have it. Subtract.
Find me some macerate. Well, I can do this. There has to be some around here. Macerate? What's that? Where will I find it?
I don't know what to do. I can't kill it. Doesn't like me to do this.
I don't believe it. Why now? Lucas, we have to get a move on.
I'm reading. Your mother stopped the sun door. She found the torch, but she didn't know how to light it.
It doesn't make sense.
They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element, but the book says you must empty the vessel for the spirit to fill it. Your mother was mistaken. We must not do it. Find me some macerate while I prepare the mix. There has to be some around here.
Alright, I'll give up. I gotta go get to my dentist appointment. I do apologize that I can't continue. But I'm stuck. And I can't concentrate right now to figure out what to do next. So, yeah. It is what it is! Can we please... Main menu. Confirm. Quit game. Go from there. We got a raid. We don't even have to raid. I could just end stream. Whatever. I'm done. No more rats. No more rats. Who's live anyway? I don't even know who's live. I can't go raid anyone if I don't know who's live. Is Ernie live? No, Ernie's already gone. Bunny's live. Let's go. Bunny's doing marbles on stream. So let's go say hi to Bunny. Better known as Izzy. Let's go say hi to Izzy. The Bunny Izzy. Thank you all for coming out today. I appreciate everybody. I gotta go to my dentist appointment. Dentist? Yes, the dentist. It's not exactly what I love doing, but it is what it is. We are going to raid the Izzy streams. The Izzy skulls. Starting the raid now. Have a great rest of your life, day, evening, whatever it is. Just enjoy yourself. Thank you for coming out today. Much love. Try to be back tomorrow. Work. Allows me to, I will. All the best to you. I gotta run. Got my teeth drilled on. Bye. Alright! Thank you again for everybody. I will catch you in your stream or in mine real, real soon. Alright, see ya! I'm out! Alright, see ya. I'm out. Bye.